you, ladies and gentlemen. This is your host, Alicia Dacunia, extending on behalf of the bridal couple to you a very pleasant and warm welcome. Well, hello everyone. Could I get a high back, please? Very dhila high. Can I get a louder one for Samira and Jocelyn this evening? Come on, everyone. Thank you. That's better. Well, the new year has rung new bells for a lot of people, and lovely miracles take place every day. One such miracle took place this evening because two people who were destined to be together for life got together in the holy sacrament of matrimony. I'm talking about, nonetheless, our beautiful and gorgeous bride and the very, very handsome Jocelyn and Samira. Well, they are right there along with their dashing-looking entourage at the entrance of this grand reception venue, the Leela Gardens. And I think they deserve a beautiful and a grand welcome. So I would invite and request all of y'all to please leave your cozy seats and gather around here at the periphery of the dance floor, please. Just for a while, if you could leave your seats and gather around here. We have two tiny girls out here with petals in baskets. So grab a handful of them and let's just wait for the bride, the groom, and the dashing entourage. Tonight, this evening, we have Oscar Vision, who's going to do our photo video. And we would want all of y'all to be gorgeously smiling so that each one of you gets captured on camera. We also have one of Goa's topmost bands, the Double R, who are going to give you scintillating music this evening. So come on, let's just not waste any more time. We have the whole evening to get going, but for now, just let's just give it a very, very good start.
the sock in Japan daddy. Shetan with the army bowdari. Sock a little to the sock in Japan daddy. Shetan with the army bowdari. La 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 la. Sock it to go army bowdari. Take him lower, take a step to the right, take a left one time, put your hands up in the air. I take him lower, take a step to the right, do it one more time. Put your hands up in the air. I take him lower, take a step to the right, take a left one, come on. Put your hands up in the air. Now take him lower, take a step to the right.